how to change our aired primary email address on Facebook. So open up your Facebook account and click here, then click on settings. So now this is your primary contact, primary email address. So if you want to add another address, you can click here. I want to add another, so just click on this. You can also add your phone number for security purpose, or using your phone number as a primary contact. So click on add. Now to make sure an email has been sent to this email address, so that to make sure it is a valid address. Now this page appear in front of us. You have to confirm this email address before proceeding. So what we have to do is to enter code here that has been sent to that email ID. So here the code has been sent. Now this is the code. I just copy this code and come here and paste it here and click OK. So email address has been confirmed successfully. Now you can see that this is the primary contact we used to log in. Now another email address has been set as a primary contact. Now you can also remove it again from here. Now if you want to use this one as an email as a primary contact and want to remove this, so you can also do this. You can first save changes. Okay, now what you have to do is to come here and type M. Now just click on the general and come to email. Now you can see the account email address. This is the primary, this is also the primary. You can remove this, but you can't remove this. So if you want to use this one as a primary email ID, as a primary contact, so you come here, click on this. Now choose primary email address. You want to use this or you want to use this? So I want to use this. So I click here, and to save this setting, enter your password. Now new email address has been sent. If you want to remove the old one, so click on remove. Now for security purpose, you have to enter your password again. Change is saved. Now you can only log in with this email address, and this has been set as a primary email address for your account. So this is how you do it, guys. If you have liked these videos, please do not forget to share it, do not forget to like, and do not forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching the video.